Sanjay Dutt and Madhuri Dixit had a very controversial relationship back in time. And the duo had stopped working with each other. But after 22 years, with Karan Johar's upcoming film Kalank, fans are going to witness the magical jodi yet again on the screen. And in a recent interview, Sanjay Dutt revealed something quite surprising from the set. That in his interview opened up about working with Madhuri Dixit after so long. He said, "It was great to work with her again. I was a little nervous, but she made things easy. She's got terrific command as an actor. We spoke about our kids. In fact, I made my children Shahran and Ikran meet her when they dropped by the sets." All the Madhuri Dixit and Sanjay Dutt fans are surely awaiting this movie desperately, as it would be magical to see the duo yet again on the screen. Kalank also stars Alia Bhatt, Varun Dhawan, Sonakshi Sinha and Aditya Roy Kapoor in lead roles. And the movie is all set to hit the screens on April 17th. How excited are you for the same? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.